It's the battle of the beef. In one corner, Taco Bell.
Ay, ay, ay.
In the other, a class action lawsuit saying their beef isn't really beef.
I think it's a victory, Jeannie. It's a victory for the truth. It's a victory for our customers. And it's a victory for Taco Bell.
The lawsuit has been resolved, the case dismissed. Maybe the superhero Taco Bell calls.
Commander, season beef.
Had a point.
You ain't gonna get away with this.
The lawsuit claimed that the meat filling used by Taco Bell was less than 35% beef. Taco Bell retaliated with ads saying, thank you for suing us, and claiming,
our seasoned beef is 88% premium ground beef.
The other 12%?
Think of it when you're making chili. You add your own recipe of seasoning and spices.
But what caused the lawsuit to be dropped? Like a hot burrito. The Alabama law firm says as a result of the lawsuit, changes in marketing and product disclosure were made by the company, allowing us to dismiss the case, to which Taco Bell's president says,
Jeannie, that's completely misleading, completely incorrect, and completely wrong. I can absolutely reassure you, no change to the ingredients, no change to the products, no change to the advertising, no money exchanged.
We did notice that Taco Bell seems to have beefed up its description of ingredients on its website. Apart from their written statement, the law firm that filed the class action suit clammed up, saying the main attorney on the case was out of town and unavailable for interviews. When the lawsuit was announced, Taco Bell was the butt of jokes from comedians like Conan O'Brien. Instead of think outside the bun, he suggested Taco Bell's new slogan should be think outside the cow. Taco Bell says that down the road it may still sue those who sued them.
I'm definitely sure we can sue them for obviously all the damage they've caused to our brand. And
Taco Bell is sure acting like Commander Seasoned Beef kicked some bun. Yeah! Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.